Rastafari.
What about you?
Yeah, man, greetings. Greetings to everyone out there, you know. And special greetings to your prophet, God, man, you know. It's God, man, cause I and I to be here. Jano.
Rastafari.
Yeah, man.
Music to keep you till the break of dawn. But we're cool right now. The man called them callers. He's needed by the man named Gold at the backstage. Gold. Needed by them callers at the backstage. Right where you see the red, gold, and green around the corner there. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a night you want to remember. It's the first night in the year 1983. And this is the night when the JahLoveMuzik with the 12 Tribe of Israel band come together and give you the most blend of reggae. We want all our black brothers over there in the big house over there to feel good. We know they can't come here, but we bring the vibes to them. Right over there, they call them prisoner, but you're feeling good over there? Yes, they say yes. You know something, ladies and gentlemen? We want to keep it, because we want to keep the show just nice, and you may feel nice. So you know what I want to do for you now? Here's a group that the whole world have to watch them, because, you know, they are just good, real good. And they are one, nothing can stop them at all. But we're going to really, nobody going to see them for the first time, you know? But they are really one that we are really promoting now. And we wanted you to put your hands together and welcome to the stage none other than the mighty Visionairs!
Thank you.
This one is taken from the album Global, soon to come out. This one is called the Philosophy of Madness.
The philosophy of Marcus Garvey, it should be taught in the school places. It should be taught in the market places. It should be taught in the surroundings. They teach a youth about Marcus Garvey. He was a very great man. But to try to hide the main things that Marcus Garvey prophesied. It should be taught in the school classes. It should be taught in the marketplaces. It should be taught in the surroundings. The philosophy of Marcus Garvey. Children in this time, you know more about the philosophy. The philosophy. Marcus Garvey said that he was a very great man, but to try to hide the main things that Marcus Garvey prophesied. It should be taught in the school classes. It should be taught in the marketplaces. It should be taught in the surroundings. Philosophy of Marcus Garvey. Then children in this time, we know more about the philosophy. The philosophy, yeah. The philosophy, whoa. Of Marcus Josiah Garvey. Marcus Josiah Garvey.
Oh yeah.
Prophet Marcus Josiah.
Thank you.
Backstage over there. He's wearing full black. I don't know his name. Neither I know your name. But you just try to contact your good partner. Your knight. No. Hold on. Just hold on a while now. And I tell you before that this one is short and choppy, but I wanted to feel really good. I wanted to really know that right on stage here tonight, the 12 tribes of Israel band, the one who lead the nation one step ahead, led by Mr. Pablo Black and his crew. You know, we are writing Spanish songs, JahLoveMuzik later on until dawn, and we want to linger on the time. So, we want to say a special hail to all the securities, the police, soldier, everybody welcome to this session of tonight, you know, because the first day in the year 1983, and we want to stay in high spirits. So ladies and gentlemen, you know, a lot of people take Rasta for the worst set, you know, but it's not true. There are some of us here who understand, you know, moral dignity and human principle. And right on stage here tonight, we want to deliver this message to you at the Oval in Spanish Town. We want to welcome to the stage a man with a message. And he says, stay out of Rastaway. We want to welcome to the stage none other than Hudson and the Seers.
Come out the Rasta way, yeah. Come out the Rasta way, yeah. Rasta comes to stay, yeah. I don't want you.
To us, the personality of our Imperial Majesty and Prince Nassau. First, Christ, this kingly character.
Yeah.
Well, you know, tonight, it'd be a nice night for us in 83. So, let us feel nice, no? And feel good, you know? Well, we're going to do a nice music and just feel nice.
Children of Zion going on. got to go. We got to walk across the river. Thank you.
This one is Mr. Bandolo. Mr. Bandolo.
That's what you've been doing all the time. You're playing Bandolo for the people that mind. Honest, keep that people in front of their hands. Don't want them to see the goodness. Let them be late to make them try. I know there's a way to say the mountain supply. Go down, Bandolo.
Just wait till I'm coming, so hold on steady. time when the sea gets rough, the wind is blowing and the fish is skipping in. What are you doing, other man? Sit down, hold on tight, get ready, cause we're sailing tonight. Big ship sailing on the ocean, sailing don't need no commotion. Big ship sailing on the ocean, we got to come over, cause big ship sailing on the ocean. Whoa, 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 whoa. Big ship sailing on the ocean. So we're sailing and we're sailing and we're sailing. Whoa. Better hold on steady, we're moving up at light and experience. Take a seat, just wait till I'm ready. I'm coming. How y'all feeling here tonight? Take it down, take it down, take it down, close. The big ship sailing on the ocean. Can I hear you sing it just one time, close?
Big ship sailing on the ocean.
I love you, I love you, I love you.
Big ship sailing on the ocean.
Keep it down. Let me tell you something, see? We got lots of original. We should be here tonight, see? But because they're not here, we can still do something that they do, don't it? Well, I have a very good brethren, and his name is Dennis Brown, see? And if Mr. Dennis Brown was here tonight, I'm sure we'd be doing something for your goals like this. Take it down, please.
Have you ever... If you're not loving someone innocent, you're wasting your time. Got a call from my old mama just the other day. I got to return her own cause, comes what may. Oh gosh, yes. Have you ever, have you ever, have you ever been in love? Have you ever, have you ever, have you ever been in love before? Oh gosh, yeah, I was singing that before. Take it down one more time, cause I'm so glad. Big ship sailing on the ocean. Big ship sailing on the ocean.
Dedicated to the Spanish Town classes, eh?
Big ship sailing on the ocean.
Oh gosh, heaven.
Big ship sailing on the ocean.
Thank you. make me feel so nice. Woman, I like your style. Say, I couldn't let you get away. Cause you're so sweet and you're so shy.
I've been traveling for so long. Differently, see? Right now. Saying I know you give him that one differently. See, give him that one now. Fight, see? Right now I know in a lottery. I know you spread out to the world. Oh, yeah. This is the one called Sugar Miner, see? Oh, yeah.
I'm not giving up.
See? Let them just stick towards it. Fine, see? Watch this. Right now it's hunger shot. Why your people can really make so much people really gather us so right now, you know, defend the scene. And I respect that, defend the scene. Let them just know say we just come together more, see?
About Jah Jah Living. Then all of a sudden they go on this turbulence. When I heard the sound of Daniel's me think of those I'm gonna come back.
Thank you.